mare, she'll snake her head at somebody she doesn't like. A stallion, he'll, when he gets excited, he arches his neck and gets himself all looking really pretty. That's all body language. That's how these horses are communicating with each other. So we need to mimic that the best that we can. The catch is we don't have a big neck, big long neck to exaggerate with. So we have next best thing, we have are our arms.